Uh-huh.
Got the velocity chip.
Oh yeah, can't wait to hook it up.
This race is for all the marbles, Marcus.
Let me at them.
It's a one-shot deal. You've got one chance to bring down the big boys once and for all.
Here goes.
Thank you.
Marcus. This is a big win for the underdogs, my friend.
I told you Oakland could get it done.
You were more than right, Marcus. It's been a pleasure racing with you.
So long, Taylor. I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera, let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas? Oh, shit.
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
Just out of curiosity. Did you still have that pull out of
the glove was all queens.
Drive, asshole! Horatio, man. I'm here, man. I'm going, hey, call 911, Josh. Call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Sorry, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Okay, yeah, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck me, boy. No, cuidado.
Fuck.
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet. I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door. All coming in. Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed. More cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are.
Your location. Move to detain. Over.
I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah. I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Hello? Put that man.
Whoa.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Teskas hard.
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Teskas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
Thank you.
dispatched a squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Hey, hold up.
They won't like that. Three more of them.
Chingados fue eso.
Shit destroyed. Down to two.
Oye,
ya te puedes ir.
That takes care of that one. One more to go.
You understand me? You got it?
All units 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
Okay, okay.
Getting clear.
Ya ese.
damn intruder over here!
Chingados fue eso.
Oye, perdón por no tomarte en serio.
What the? Hey, hey, hey. Hold up.
Vete a volar.
You up.
Oh no, hell no, man, he's gone. Fuck, let's go.
Hey.
Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The Tesk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
Alright, the Tesla's in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, they're next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good. Let's get him.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Alliance Code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
I'm tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
Puerta is out.
Sepárense y vayan a buscarlo. Ahora.
Local units code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
Luis Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard. Hat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
This one has some text communication. Looks like line workers for the CTOS box.
Keep it on the down low. Sounds pretty suspicious.
You're onto something, Marcus. Keep going. Find another box.
All right. Time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland, Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
Hey,
911. Please state the nature of your emergency.
Yes, 911? Christ, somebody's shooting up the place.
CTOS verified your location. Police are on the way.
Guys?
What up?
This ain't no regular CTOS box.
Sure it is. They all are.
It's got a killer exfil filter or something. I can't get in.
Packet's net. See if you can disable it from there.
Okay, I'm in.
Anything interesting?
Same two guys. What are they up to?
Yeah. What do they mean by about to cave?
Track it back to the hub to find out.
Dispatch to squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Let's keep this nice and simple. All right, go! You're making this worse!
911, please
take the... Let's go.
He's still here. Find him.
What do you need, man?
I'm listening, Doc.
Fuck, man. And now I got an email from Central.
What are the numbers about?
Got me.
Looks like controls for various outputs from houses in that neighborhood. He's assigning a coefficient to select outputs.
Outputs for what?
Track down the hub and let's see what they're doing with them.
Yep, copy that.
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
Dispatched to squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Shit, that's gonna bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
to jump off your tiny wheels, no, bitch.
I told you everything. Come on, please.
Let's go. We have this. You know you can't bring your knife in here, man. No, man.
I'll bring him to Pablo.
No, Pablo. No, no. Please don't.
All right. Motherfucker.
Estas! We're happy to greet you. I guarantee some really bloody dogfights tonight! All of you have heard, there's a group of geeks that have been annoying the Descas. Pay no attention to that shit. As long as I'm around, the Descas are strong and will remain strong!
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's for Horatio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus. Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus. Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
Got him all, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Tezcas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up. I'll be along in a bit, man.
Man, what to say about this guy? Some freaky shit going on right there.
I'd like to say he's actually a sensitive, charming guy beneath the harsh exterior.
Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
All the kind of suicidal stunts this guy does. I think the truth is, Wrench doesn't care if he dies. But he's not going quietly. Even so, I'm glad we've got the Wrench on our side. One of the group's biggest problems is lack of GSD. Getting shit done. The Wrench is pure GSD.
and he brings his own sledgehammer. He's not some dumb thug either. I've seen some of his code. He's legit. Probably why he's interested in DedSec and not some street gang. You know what? I take that back. He might actually belong to a street gang. Who knows? One thing I do know about Wrench, the man hates Bloom. I mean, hates them. I can't get the why from him. It's obvious he wears the mask to avoid facial recognition, but what's he hiding from? He's not saying. Let's talk about Satara. She's been driving DedSec in the Bay Area. The hackerspace, she's paying for it with borrowed money. Every DedSec poster, every flyer, that's Satara. She's even had a hand in our core toolset. Found one of the first 0 days in CTOS 2.0. Some of the guys call her Madam President, but I see her as more of a pirate captain. She'll lead you to the treasure, but you piss her off, you're walking the plank. I had a long talk with her once. Found out where she gets her relentless drive. She's got rich parents back home in Calcutta, and I mean like drive a car in the house rich. They sent her to Ivy League schools. Yes, plural. Hoping to expand the dynasty, I suppose. But she didn't stick with it. She rejected their money too. Everything she's got now was taken from people she says didn't deserve it. Satara's seen her own relatives pulling strings, taking advantage. She says shit like that will never change because people at the bottom think they can't change it. And she says we're right at the heart of it now, with Silicon Valley pushing us towards a point of no return, replacing elite individuals with unstoppable corporations. Bloom makes the top of her hit list, and she calls CTOS 2.0 their preemptive strike on any opposition. So we've been looking at this new guy, calls himself Retro. Now, I like his style. Spent some time in Oakland. In fact, that's where he earned some of his hacker cred. I read everything I could about it when it was going down. The Home Domain Center had to deal with Homeland Security. They rolled out cameras in Oakland and started stockpiling data on everybody. Somehow, Retro got targeted by the thing. It profiled him based on his computer skills and marked him as a prime suspect in the local high-tech robbery. The evidence was all digital. Nothing put him at the scene of the crime. And the case was a shit show, full of quotes from people who didn't know anything about technology, lies everywhere, false flags, and fear-mongering. They weren't about to admit to a flaw in their system. Retro got lucky. He got... The original Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations, everybody mostly working towards the same goal. Rumors say that the leaderless group actually has somebody upstairs calling the shots. The Council of Daves. I can't say if it's true or not, but somebody's focusing their efforts. I know because I studied everything about them, even ran a few of their ops. I wanted to emulate them, try to figure out what worked for them and apply it to us. But the members of our Bay Area DedSec couldn't be more different from each other. Now, if there was a spectrum spanning anarchists to activists, we'd probably fill the whole damn thing. There's one thing that unites the key crew. Each one of us has reason to hate big data, or more specifically, Bloom and its CTOS. I've been overseeing operations, making sure people get to where they need to be with the tools they require. I've got eyes on the big picture. The way I see it, I've lit the fuse. It's only a matter of time before Bloom feels the DedSec explosion.